How to remove payment method from Xbox Series X or S. So if you have saved payment method on your Xbox console and for whatever reason you want to delete it, then this video is going to be helpful for you. So on your Xbox console homepage, at the top right, go over to settings and click on it. And here under general, go to account section. And under account section, select on payment and billing. And here in this page, select on payment options. And here under payment options, you will find all your added payment method on your Xbox console. So in order to delete your linked payment method from Xbox, under your saved payment method, you will find the delete button. So select on delete button. And now in this page, click on confirm. And your saved payment method will be removed from your Xbox Series S or S console. And if you go back and again select on account and then payments and billing info and then payment options, you can see there is no saved payment method. So that's pretty much it. If you found this video helpful, make sure you leave a like and comment in this video. And if you want to generate a recovery code for your Microsoft Xbox account, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.